Thank you. Alright, let's try this one more time. Why does it keep doing that? Stop. Okay, so we need to move that little on the floorboards, I think. Let's reposition this bitch real quick. Put my damn boots on. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright, so now I need to go to here. And then desktop, and then I guess mirror, yes. All right, cool. So that means when I click this here, it should show just the chat box and just the four flight display. All right, cool. Now, let me. Ooh, not the way to go. Oh, dope. Hell yeah, let's go. I guess our airplane fucking died. So we will restart the flight. Continue. Ooh, no. Yes, we're ready to fly, but not at night. There we go. Shit, that was the wrong button. Alright, why is it doing that? Alright, so let's do this. F9. Alright, cool. Everything seems to be working. Except for my sound, apparently. Which apparently doesn't want to work. Oh, that's cool. Whoa. I could clean this fucking sty of a desk. Watch your head, buddy. Goddamn taxi lights in the middle of the damn taxiway again. Oh. Don't like that.
Approaching runway 28. Entered runway 28. 4,400 feet remaining.
Thanks for letting me know. Damn, I know I set two other keys. Is there a page up and page down? Oh well. Thank you. Super high. Oh, what's going on with this fucking runway over here? So now I keep the starter switch off. I don't think my toe brakes are set. Oh, there we go. Yeah, they're working. All right, cool. Let's F9 out of this bitch. Little player. Let's see if I can get my chat window and shit back up. That'd be cool. Be that cooler if I could. Alright. Virtual desktop. Monitor one. Make this super tiny. And super small. Bring it right there. Where I can see it. And then pin that bitch. Now everybody should be able to see what's on my charts. Oh, that's so dope. That's so dope. Where's my phone? Shit, you won't be able to see that then. Where's my other phone? There's my work phone. You fucking hoe. It's hard to do everything with this VR headset on. Oculus mirror, run, yes. And then this there, and then scroll down to that mirror. The whole time none of that shit was going through. That's good to know. There we go. Done. Open that. Open that. Time none of that shit was going through. It's good to know. There we go. Done. Open that. Open that. Oh, dope. It works. Fuck yeah. Let's go shoot a traffic pattern somewhere. Oh, where'd my chat go? Why the hell did that all fucking full screen all of a sudden? There we go. Fuck yeah, let's go. In Gatlinburg traffic, Cessna 265 Papa Delta. We're gonna be taxiing runway 28, Gatlinburg.
I guess I could look at the chart.
It's right there in front of me. Oh! Son of a bitch. I need a better graphics card. Anybody out there's watching wants to send me a nice 3080 Ti, that'd be awesome. Make this shit a lot less jumpier. Alright. In Gatlinburg traffic, Cessna 265 Papa Delta's departing runway 28 VFR departure to the north.
Entered runway 1028.
Oh, oh. Seat's wobbling. My seat's wobbling. In Gatlinburg traffic, Cessna 265, Papa Delta right crosswind, runway 28, Gatlinburg. Pull the flaps. In Gatlinburg traffic, Cessna 265, Papa Delta, we're right downwind, departing the airspace on a 45 to the north, last call, Gatlinburg. Holy shit, what's going on out there? Hey, Gatlinburg traffic, Cessna 265, Papa Delta, we are 5 to the north, overhead join, right traffic, correction, left traffic, runway 28, Gatlinburg. Looks clear. No traffic to the west, no traffic to the east. Pattern is clear. Shit, I think my dog's outside.
You better not have been digging. I don't think she digged more than she pranced around while I dug in the path.
Oh shit, did we crash at all when I was letting the dog in? Oh, now my damn maps are all messed up. Thanks, Miranda! Fucking bad dog. Charged my phone apparently too. Hey, go lay down. You're a bad dog today. Man, VR makes it a pain in the ass to find my pedals. Start doing putting that right in the right seat and I can just look down at it, and that's fucking awesome. Trees, power lines, fuck. All right, so I need to go in there and adjust my graphics settings for sure. I need to pin that little thing a little fucking better than I did, apparently. Is there a way to reset my view without it fucking making my shit all sketch? Alright, cool.